If you've always wanted to move up to a Cadillac, this is the ride for you. This is a 1956 Model 62 standard Cadillac four-door sedan. It's been kept and owned locally here in Mount Bethel. It has all the bells and whistles, including an automatic headlight dimmer, power windows, and a very spacious interior. We're going to be selling it right about 5 o'clock this Tuesday. This is one highlight of a busy sale set for Tuesday, March 17th. Other highlights are a large collection of old toys, including cast iron trucks, pedal cars, and a vintage tricycle. In antiques, we're featuring a local Gruver and Racely copper boiler from a shop located in Mount Bethel during the 1800s, a signed 1868 brass bucket, a tin fire bucket, which is my personal favorite, cast iron banks, early license plates, decorated tin boxes, and more. Our highlight furniture is a five-piece kitchen set, a Thomasville painted desk, oak chest, and baker's rack. If you need appliances, we have multiples. Choose from Maytag, Kenmore, and Whirlpool dryers, a Kenmore glass top stove, a double door refrigerator, and much more. Get ready for a nice weather with two tractors, a Toro and a John Deere, along with several mowers from John Deere, Snapper, and Toro. Other power equipment includes a Craftsman air compressor, Craftsman pressure washer, a cement mixer, steel chainsaw, and cultivator. Other outdoor highlights include a patio set and a Brinkman gas grill. Don't forget pottery, including Stangle, along with sterling rings and costume jewelry, vintage cameras, collectible signs, and figurines, including a Lalique bird. Details and photos are online at www.tealauctions.com. We will see you and this baby on Tuesday.